The car.
I can turn it off.
Let's speak.
If it's like you got superpowers, turn my minutes into hours. You got more than 2020, babe.
I was trying to do that. Let's bake. Hey guys, it's Paige, and today I'm baking brownies because I'm so cool. So, we have to preheat the oven to
350
degrees Fahrenheit. So, how do you do that?
Turn the oven dial to bake.
Oven temp?
No.
Oven set?
Yeah. To bake.
Okay.
And then turn that dial to 350.
Oh my gosh, I feel so cool. So the oven temp is 350.
Not yet, but yes. What?
Well, no, like I turned, like the, okay. What do I do now?
What ingredients do you need?
All right, I need 3 tablespoons of water, 1/2 cup of vegetable oil, and 2 eggs. We got the eggs. Tablespoon. It doesn't say what size.
What size?
Oh, tablespoon. That's a teaspoon.
Tablespoon. Is that a full?
TBSP.
But how much?
1/2.
So you need a whole.
Oh. So, a 1 tablespoon.
Right.
Okay.
This is very stressful.
Vegetable oil.
Okay, vegetable oil is not in there.
No, but getting
Let's
the
get
cup.
The vegetable oil.
I'm getting the cup.
There's no cup. What do you mean cup?
The cup.
The measuring cup?
Yeah.
That does not go in there. Those are bowls and plates. Nope, that's Tupperware. Nope, that's food. The glass one is on the bottom. Should be a cup inside of it.
Oh, right here. Okay, here's my cup. I need the oil. Is it
oil?
This is why I'm not good at baking. I'm gonna fail my baking class.
Oh, oil does not live in the refrigerator. Where are you going?
Over there.
It's in that cabinet.
Oh!
On the top.
And this is why I'm gonna fail my baking class. Because I don't know how to bake. Is this it?
Yes.
Okay. Assuming we pour this baking in.
What did you just call it?
This baby in. I meant to say this baby in, but I said in.
I said no.
And then we can bake it.
Pull it out and read the directions.
There's directions inside. What are you talking about?
Pull it out of the bowl. Don't open it yet. Don't open it yet. The directions are on the back.
Pull it out of the bowl. Heat. Oven as directed.
Okay, we already did that step.
Stir. Wait, brownie. Wait, you need grease in the bottom of the pan.
That's the bowl.
Oh, wait. It's supposed to be a cake. Why is it a pan?
You have to mix it first. Before you put it in the pan.
Oh! Okay.
Make a wonderful wife someday.
What?
A wonderful wife.
Duh.
A husband. You don't know how to read directions on a box.
Brownie mix water. Stir brownie mix water, oil, and egg. Okay, we gotta put it in. What? Pa!
I would suggest getting the scissors and cutting along the top.
I can just.
No.
Stay. Let's move this out of the way so you can see. Because you don't have a good view.
Keep a hand on it so it doesn't fall over. Okay, that's good enough.
I just want to eat that.
No.
That smells so good. Whole thing, okay?
Yes.
Wow.
So satisfying.
Yeah. Okay, well, it goes first. I think 3 tablespoons of water goes first. Okay, we're gonna do this.
Oh, I did not think you would think of that.
What? Wait, why does it have, like, an egg in it?
Okay. Is it... Wait, wait, what? Turn the water towards you so it's cold water. You don't want hot water.
Okay. That?
Yeah.
Wait, is that cold? Yeah, it's cold. I think I'm just gonna do that. And then, why is that like an egg in there? Oh wait, that's just the light. Ow!
How many teaspoons of tablespoons of water are we gonna dump out before we get one that works?
Should I just pour it in?
Yes.
One? That's not a lot.
Because you need two more.
Two. And then three. Look it, look it. Wonderful cake mix. Okay. 1/2 of the oil. Okay,
just pour it.
Okay, now my favorite part. We're gonna crack the eggs. Okay. I'm a pro at cracking eggs. Wow, that looks so appetizing. Mix it.
Okay, fine. Get a. You need a whisk.
A whisk?
Yeah.
I see. I know my stuff. So just yeah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm so good at this. Like, I want to be a pro chef one day. What? That smells so good.
First of all, pro chefs don't stick their whole face in the bowl.
Stop! No, stop! Go! Don't interrupt me. Thank you. Shoot. Toodaloo.
Wait till you hear what she...
Toodaloo!
Thought she had to do.
Wait, wouldn't you want baking advice from the actual baker in the family?
I'm telling a story. Shush. So, I'm doing it the traditional way. Like, in the 1600s, like, they didn't have that sort of stuff. So, I'm whisking it like they used to. I think it's all whisked, right?
Do you see chunks of egg in it or flour?
No, that looks pretty smooth. That looks so good. Should I just put it in there?
No, you want to do the traditional way. Like, in the 1600s, you're a pioneer woman.
I'm pretty sure in the 1600s they didn't have a box of Betty Crocker.
I just needed to do that. Why are you watching me? It's pretty good. There's a little chunk. There's like little chunks of stuff, but...
It's gonna be completely smooth. There can be little chunks.
Would you like me to mix it?
Yeah. Wait, you have to hold the pan?
Like, no. you don't want to just like spray it down.
Just don't do one shot.
You can't get too close to it either.
It's too oily.
What? Too oily.
Can I do it like this?
Do you want help?
No.
Try it. No. Yeah. That, see. That's what you. No. 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 Stop.
It's, look.
Can
look.
I like mix it?
No. It's like.
Oh wait. How do you like get rid of this?
No. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. No. It's fine.
I know a tool to like.
It's not gonna. You don't need anything. It's
here's,
fine.
Here's the tool you use.
Alexa. You're Probably going to need something to scoop it out, like a spatula. Not like a spatula, like a flipping spatula, but a spatula, like a baking spatula.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
You're getting it all over your...
No! No! I need to wear this tonight!
Just tell the other team it's poop and nobody will guard you.
No!
What do I do?
Honestly, no,
get like a paper towel and wipe it for
it
now.
Seems like the best way to do it.
Yeah, so my mom did it for me because I'm just messy. Okay. I'm going to set a timer for 24 to 26 minutes. I get it. Wait, do I need like an oven mitt?
No, really. It's not hot right now.
Okay.
Oh, that's why. There's stuff in there. Get an oven mitt and take that stuff out.
I need two oven mitts.
You don't need the oven mitts on
anymore. I want it. I'm scared. Guys, do you see the cake? Okay, you do.
Few moments later.
So it's time to take the brownies out. So I need a oven mitt and a thing. It smells so good. I'm so excited to eat them. Put them on top of that.
You can pull.
Guys, here it is. Looks so good. Oh, I just put it against. So like right here.
Yeah.
There it is. It looks so good. I'm so excited to eat them. Hey guys, so it's the next day, and I'm gonna show you how they turned out because they taste so good. I've had like two bites and they're so good. These are them. They're like so like soft and creamy. Mmm, so good. And we're right now making sugar cookies, and then like cookie dough bites, and then we have chocolate chip cookies in there. Thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed. I had a lot of fun making it. And if you did, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!